I like, jump up and grab that? No, probably not. Oh, okay, 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 listen. Ah, damn it. I don't think it's that way. That looks too creepy. I'll go back this way. Oh, it's not fit. Guess it is that way. I feel like they're about to jump out of that truck any second now. Oh. Okay. You fucking what, mate? All this fucking dust. Can't see shit. You gotta be fucking kidding me right now. Oh, no, that didn't do it. Did that do it? Oh, that darn sure did it. Hold on, gotta keep in touch. Gotta keep it in touch. Hey now. Wow! What an ass bag, man. Alright, let's see where I am. Alright, that's not that bad, I guess. Oh, I just used the health. Wasn't supposed to do that. No, I don't want 5. I don't want these. Huh! Oh, I just shut the fucking wall. Alright, let's F5 real quick. He shot that box. Maybe it was that box. I don't know. Someone just knocked over that. There's someone in there. Or at least there was. I don't know now. Ah, you dick. Oh, you fuck. I get him? Sweet. I don't think he did any damage to me either. Switch it out again. Oh, and now we get one. Pause the game real quick. Someone just... he must have thrown a grenade. Something blew up. What? Where? Who?
She's close now.
This douche here. Oh, of course it's bulletproof. Whoa, what was that? What the fuck does that guy have? What the fuck is that? Oh. Whatever it is, I move super slow with it. I'm following that. I go that way, so it's this way we go. Uh-oh, this looks creepy as fuck. I keep looking over here, I need to look at that. It's not like it matters, but... Whoa. Fucking hell, I hate those guys, man. I really hate those guys. Is there more? Fuck. Okay, we're out of that situation. Killed myself with that. I don't even know if that's doing anything to him. Hey guys, I just fucking helped you. Oh, that's his arm. I blew off his fucking arm. Oh, boy. Oh, fuck. Fuck me. Shot with this guy. There we go, it's done. Oh, whoa. Well, thankfully that's all I really needed. Fucking security camera. Son of a bitch. Another security camera. What is this? Oh. Well, it's not matter of this. Might as well take that, I think. Security cam. Oh. Security cameras look good. Okay, crows are too fucking... They are three spooky five me, I swear. Crows, man. Fuck, kidding me? Okay, maybe I wasn't supposed to jump down. Fuck. Shit. Oh, now it works? The fuck? I've got an emotional door who chooses when he wants to fucking open or not. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, it's water. Or blood, maybe. Oh shit. That is creepy. Hey! Hey, come out of that pool of blood. Oh, it's this fucking place again. Ah! Of course they open towards me, right? It's a pull door, of course. Ah, it's too blurry. Where? Too spooky for me, man. Wait, hey, why didn't you work? Interval 9. Woo! This is. I'm not gonna finish it tonight. I'm gonna try and get to interval 10. That would be nice. But we'll see how that works out. It took us an hour almost to get to finish 8, so. No fucking way. Oh, I hate these things. Hey, man. I already know I'm gonna die 100 times and waste so much ammo. Just gotta wait. At least don't make me, like, face a ton of, actual enemies. Oh, I could have avoided that whole thing, huh? Can't break through that? Okay. I guess you couldn't have avoided it. Saving a checkpoint. Oh, fuck, 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 back up. I can't fucking see through the dust, man. Whoa, wait, hey, man, what the fuck, where'd he come from? I'm here. You fucking asshole. Did you notice who was in that room? It's that fat guy. I don't know where he is. Probably in there somewhere. Yeah, there he is. Snakey bakey like. That was terrible. I can do better, I know I can. We're gonna go sneaky bakey like. I can do better, I know I can. Just let me work on it. That butthole. He lit his fucking trash can on fire. What a douche. What's wrong with his bottom teeth? Alright, I won't be a fucking lap dog, mate.
He's over here.
Yo, cunt. At least for right now, I only have to face these guys. They're not that hard. I say yo, through the window, mate. What? How are you shooting through the door? How are you throwing grenades through the door? Through the wall, rather. Of course, I like just took a health pack too. Where is this gonna fucking put me out to? Well, okay then. Oh, shit. Oh, this could put me right fucking here. Shall I wait? There we go. There we are, mate. Fuck. Hi. I guess that wasn't so bad. Oh, you fucker. Get back here, you fucking fat chunk of monk. Other guys behind that container still, I think. Maybe that was him. I peeked him. Gotta shoot him down before he shoots that fucking canister and blows me up. Take that. I haven't seen a health upgrade in a while. I don't know if they'll ever be able to get to 200. Seeing how very few there are now. The way the enemies act remind me of Freedom Fighters. I don't know why. Oh great, there's more of them. Bruh, they just locked the door on me. Secure that exit. Hey, at least I got one down, I think, before. Oh, god damn it, I didn't even, oh my god, I couldn't even process what those were until I died. Shit. Hopefully the audio levels are good. You threw a grenade at me? Fucking dick. You're fucking deck, lad. Come on. Oops. Can't hit jack shit. Oh! What a shot. Is that another one? Huh. This one. Oh, yep. Come on now. Where am I? Am I on the other side of that door that they locked me in? Yeah, yeah. Fools. Honey, I'm home. Oh, shoot him. Shoot that fuck. Yeah. Fuck that fat fuck. Oh, come on. You couldn't shoot him in the head. You had to shoot him, like, right in the fucking top of his right lung. Dude deserved it. Oh man. Oh man, what is this place? Must mean I have to go that way. Oh, well, I guess I come around back through that way. What's this? Nothing over here? Not even a health upgrade? Or something? Son of a bitch. Oh, I need my ammo isn't doing so well. Oh, he's using, is he using that gun? He is. Wow, I was on, was I in like dead zero or was I in one? My health got really close to zero. Go to the last one, I think. And then I can work my way back, maybe? Yeah, maybe I can. Oh, this door opened. What's over here, lad? What's over here, laddie? Oh, shit. I am just draining ammo out of all my pores. Must have been. Fuck am I now? Whoa now. Whoa now. Jesus. Let's quick save real quick, okay? Let's just gather our bearings here. Activate this one first. Everything set. I have no idea. That was the right sequence. So I didn't. I'm confused, man. Get what that box had to do with anything. Maybe I'm all set. I can go back. Doors open now? Yep. Alright. Oh no. God, the whole room full of them. Fuck those things, man. Hate those things. That's not gonna open. Wonderful. Gonna have to get in a different way. my rat. I am so smart. Oh my god, am I stuck? The fuck is that? Hey, and your health upgrade! I mean that health upgrade though. 170, baby! Do it. Start her up. They totally stole that sound from Star Wars. I remember hearing that fucking sound, like the old Phantom Menace game. PlayStation. Well, that's that. What in the fuck? Hey, we're back to this. Yay. See, I told you. I told you we foreshadowed where we'd go. Right. Ugh. Damn it. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Eliminate one at a time, we'd be okay. Alright, I did what you asked. You're dead? You're still alive?
I'm losing your signal. We may be out of contact from here on.
Oh, great. Now I'm definitely alone. Oh, yes, interval 10. Woot woot. And we did it within. Before the hour. That's pretty great. We did that within like. 20 minutes, 25 minutes. Revelation. What the fuck is that, man? If I shoot it, what does it do to it? Why do you have to eat people, man? Why do you have to eat people?
You still don't know, do you? What you are? Why?
Oh,
first thing you remember? What's your given name? Where were you born?
I can't keep these games up, man.
Must have sensed it. She cannot see in your mind the thoughts you can see in hers. A life of waking from one nightmare, only to find herself deep in another. I will set her free.
Is it? Was that really him that I killed? I did something bad. Oh, I did something really bad. Huh. Okay. It feels like this is coming to an end, but supposedly there's 12 intervals. Hey, asshole. Oh boy. Oh boy. Doctor. Doctor, I don't think you know what you're doing. I told you. Oh! Holy shit! I'm sorry, Doc. Oh, she's out. Look at her. Look at her footsteps. She's out of here. Please come back. I'm just trying to get answers. Oh, not one of these fucking things again. Oh, I'm sorry. I'll pay for it. What in the F? It's alright, I'd rather face these kind of enemies than the other ones. Than the real life ones. She's like, don't take offense to that. I mean, your life is probably great. Actually, probably is probably shit, but. Alright, come at me, mate. Cole can't even handle me right now. Come at me, mates. Whoa, there's one right there. How about that? You took away all my armor in one goddamn hit. Maybe leave that shit. I don't. But it happened. Holy shit. Expose and destroy reactor cells to sabotage energy pylons. I'll do what I can. I'm just a physical agent. I have no education in this. The weight is on my shoulders. And Durin sure is. What are these doors? What's this door? Okay. Okay, I'm getting out. I promise I'm getting out. Hey, okay. Ma'am! I didn't ask for this. I was just assigned. That's all. Oh boy. Oh boy. Quick. Get in there. Get the fuck out of there, man. Get the fuck out. Oh boy. I can like barely move. What the fuck's going on here? Oh. Get me the fuck out of here. Interval 11. Hey, I guess there's 12. Damn, interval 10 was fucking quick. Huh? Nice, what time is it? It's pretty late.
I just picked up a signal. If you can hear me, get to high ground. A chopper is standing by.
Hey, you need to give me a second. Gather my bearings. Holy shit. Oh, is that more of those guys? What's that shadow? Huh. I'm freaked out, man. Oh, hey, that's not fair. Hey! Okay. I promise, I'm sorry. I have 10 fucking shots left with this pistol. You kidding me? The fuck, man? Oh boy! Just get me out of here. I can't take this anymore. I can't take this place. Oh, yes. Oh boy. Ah! Oh boy. What the fuck? Okay, we're good. We're okay. You're okay. You're okay. You're okay. Oh boy, it's a dark hallway. I knew it. I knew you'd fuck with me. I knew you'd fuck with me. What? I was killed. Excuse me. Well, why am I here? Too good. Make a quick save. Make a quick save here, actually. There we go, right before the event. So blurry. Why does it gotta be blurry?
You were born here in this place. I was there.
Oh. You're not wanted here. Demon. Have to go back.
You will be a god among men. Take her back to the vault.
Just get me out of here. Oh boy. Ugh. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Consume me. Oh. Dead. Dead. Epilogue. Yay. I actually finished it in a couple days. I'm happy.
There he is.
Ah, you live then.
That's crazy. I don't know how I lived that either. But it's because I'm that guy's brother.
What was that sound?
Oh my god. Oh my, what? What? That's creepy as fuck. Well, that's it. So, we're on to the two DLCs for this game, and then to the second one and its DLC. So, I might take a... I don't know if I'm gonna... Because I have a game that I want to record in mind, and it looks like a pretty funny game. I don't know if I'm gonna record that after this, or do the first two DLCs. So I do want to get the fear, like the fear games, out of the way as I can before Shadow of Mordor comes out. At least recording wise, I have exactly a week, so we'll see. But anyways, thank you for watching. That was a really fun game. I really enjoyed that game. So I hopefully the DLCs won't disappoint, and hopefully the second one won't disappoint. So I love the third one. I love this one so far. So maybe. If Fear 2 is good, then the whole Fear series is awesome, which I'm sure they are, just like everyone says. So anyways, thank you guys for watching this part. See you guys in the DLCs. See you guys in the second one, and that's DLC. See you guys. Just see you guys. Take care.